Hey guys, it's L2 What to Do, because I'm back with another video. And today, I don't really know what I'm calling this video yet, but basically I decided that this weekend I'm going to be productive and I'm going to get a bunch of things done. So first things first is we gotta go get my license photo taken. So basically my birthday has come and gone and I completely forgot that Okay, I completely forgot that now when it's your birthday, your license and your health card expires. Like, the government changed that on us. So I forgot, and now I've been driving around with a whole expired license. So basically today, what I have on my list of things to do is, first things first, go to Service Canada, get my license renewed. I'm gonna try and film a video when I get home. If I don't, I just have to start work because I start at like 11:30 today. Yeah, super late, but start work and then film a video. If that doesn't happen, switch to order. And then after that, I need to do homework because your girl is behind in school. So I need to do homework and then work on my business and take content pics or like make reels. I haven't done that. I've been meaning to do that this whole month and I haven't. So have to get that done and then also look for accessories to add to my website. So that's what we have on our list of things to do. She just let me know, but it sure no fear, it ain't safe from fear, but she's still gonna hold on. It ain't safe from fear, but she does it. Guys, so I finished my face. I looked washed out because I put my blinds open, but I'm gonna go head over to Service Canada now. Hopefully I can get in and get out quick because I start work at 11:30, so it gives me an hour and a half, basically an hour, because I need to be at my computer early. Let's go. Guys, it is so cold out here. Like, nobody told me it was minus 20. Well, actually it's minus 10, but still, like, makeup's looking cute. And your girl got her lashes on. I'm so happy I did that. Okay, let's go. Okay guys, I'm here and the parking lot is empty. We love that for us. So I'm gonna go in. Actually, I have to put on my gloss first before I forget. Then I'm gonna go in and hopefully take my pick and be out in like 15 minutes. Early bird gets the worm. That was literally 10 minutes. I was in and out and I'm so happy about it. Like, now I'm gonna go home. I have time, like I really can film a whole vid for you guys. Spilling the tea for the girlies and eat breakfast. Like, so productive, so productive. Okay guys, this is the setup for my segments, filling the tea for the girlies. Got my cup there, my nose. So yeah, I'm just gonna film my vid now. This one is about surviving spring break Miami Beach with your girls. So stay tuned for that. But I'm going to film this and then go eat breakfast.
I know that you're drunk. Yeah. Tell me what you want after this
Hey guys, so I'm done work and a girl is exhausted, but I still have all this homework to do, so I'm probably gonna do that until tomorrow because I have to catch up on all the stuff for my class because I just got myself for to work. But yeah, so now I'm just gonna go make a pizza for dinner so I don't have to cook, and then do my homework and keep the goals that I said, because I wrote down a deadlines. If you don't know what I'm talking about, watch my goal setting video. But yeah, so I'm just gonna go eat and then do my homework. That was my shoe. But anyways, okay, let's go.
The roof and let the smoke clear. I got diamonds doing tussie slides in both days. Ice rolling on the Las Vegas strip tonight. Slip that on and remind us to fight. The night I keep the wallet in my shorty bag.
Hey guys, I look like death. It's the next day, so I basically just finished my class. I was gonna get up and show you guys like me making breakfast and stuff, but breakfast was a disaster. Like, I burnt my croissants and I forgot to make my omelet the way that I like it. Like, I don't know, like today was just a mess. And stuff for my class is like not working out right now, so I was doing a bunch of work for it yesterday, and then we're gonna go meet as a group today and just discuss what we need to work on to get this project done. So I'm just gonna focus on that. But honestly, very productive day. I was gonna do my whole weekend, but now my day is just gonna consist of doing this project, so you guys don't need to see that. But I'm gonna end up the vlog here. I had a productive Friday, so we're gonna keep the momentum going for this weekend and hopefully just get my work done and chill after that. But you guys on the drill, don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe. Comment down below any video ideas you guys want me to do, because I will do them, and I'll see you in the next one. Tonight.